priority.
Yeah.
So normally, as long as he's not going to Manchester or Sheffield,
so normally, as long as he's not, I'm not busy with him on there. Were you in Germany?
No, no.
Were you in Germany?
I hope it's better on that.
Too many people. One of the clubs is 2.4 miles away.
So I heard that the whole thing was actually just terribly organised. But that's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah. You had teams like you never see in a tournament. Two guys turning up for the next round match, and they both won three. And it turned out guys have played each other that shouldn't play each other.
Oh my god! Really?
Yeah, yeah.
It was that bad? Oh no,
that's... And then you had the tournament office, which is I've been in that club quite a lot for juniors, so they had a tournament office.
Yeah.
And they basically said they closed it. And,
really? They just didn't?
Because you had 56.
These are things that work by the match.
You had a crowd of people that talk